JWF Weekend Backlash. We're going to kick it off with a triple threat match, a number one contendership match. Whoever wins this gets a shot at the JWF United States Championship versus Bruno, the online champion. Then there's Noah, the world heavyweight champion. Then there's the game. It's a former multi-time champion. One of these three men will face Saiyan Ash for the JWF United States title. Who will make it out? Who will win? We'll find out. Also, we have another match. It will be AP Chris taking on The Rock, the Great One. He bashed his 2007 movie. He bashed San Andreas. Rock wants revenge. But first, let's get down to this, folks. This is going to be so awesome. The game's back in action. Bruno stepping up. Youngblood stepping up. Two young, hungry people want to make a name for themselves. Will the game make it out of this? Oh, it's time for the rise of the new manager, the new blood, and the young blood. We'll see. JWF United States Champion. Just gotta go through two people and take on Saiyan Ash. Or will Bruno prevail? Or will there be an upset with Youngblood? Taking out both the game and Bruno to face Saiyan Ash. This one. Survive. You'll find out tonight. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
United States title. Saiyan Ash, you better watch out.